With Classkick, you assign work using class codes. In this video, we will practice grouping students into rosters and assigning a class code. Before you assign work, create a roster to hold your students. Add a new roster and name it. Students will automatically populate the roster when they join. You don't need to add them manually. Each roster has three options. Allow peer helpers, so students can provide each other with feedback anonymously. Allow new members, so students can log in for the first time. If I turn this off, my roster would be locked and no new students could log in. And single device login, so students can only log in from one device at a time. If I turn this off, I can have students work in pairs or groups and log in using the same name from multiple devices. Now that we have our roster, let's get students started working on the Scientists Classify assignment. Assign this work to the homeroom roster. Students can now open the assignment and join the roster by entering this 6-digit code. Write the class code on the board to share with your students, or copy and paste the link into your LMS. Look, students are joining the assignment. Now you're ready to see their work and give instant feedback.